Lord, I have cried out to you, hear me, O Lord. Lord, I have cried out to you, hear me. Receive the voice of my prayer when I cry out to you, hear me, O Lord. Let my prayer arise as incense before you, and the living God of my hands as an evening sacrifice.
Set a guard over my mouth, O Lord, and keep watch over the door.
I greet you all in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. I am Father Constantinos Eriot, Father in Church and Director, St. Irene Orthodox Mission and Center. I have come here to show you the kids that we have here in the mission, and it is raining heavily here in Kenya. As you can see, we have got kids here. They want to pray, yes. And as you know, kids like activities. They would even pray in water. And that's why you can see them here praying with this water, which is on our ground here. Our compound is flooded everywhere. As you can see, there is water. And there is another group here, which I want to visit. You can see they are trying to make the road smooth because it is not passable. The van would not even come here. So I was requesting you if you would help with some money so that we can buy them gumboots for their survival. A pair of gumboots would cost only $5. That is equivalent to 500 shillings, Kenyan money. And everybody would have the gumboots. You can see them here, there with their teachers. Also, there is another group here. As I have told you, kids like water. And you can see them also praying there.
Holira!
Holira, Marutanga!
Holira!
Marungo!
Holira!
Sankaranga!
Sankaranga!
Kira,
Kira!
Kira!
Ewa,
Marita!
Kira!
Playing water. So this is the roof of our compound here. And you can see even here there is water. And with the shoes, it is very hard for these kids to pray on this ground. But even if each and every kid would have gumboots, I am sure it would serve the purpose. You can see here, pray. But they are
home,
but I know with your help. Next prayer. God bless you so much. I'm humbled, feel touched. I need your $5. Buy a pair of gumboots for one of the kids. We have got 155 kids. So if you multiply it, it's 5.5, and maybe you buy for all of them. Glory and honor, you'll be blessed. Thank you so much in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you so much.